To this day, the world remains scarred by the conflict that we call World War II. The generation that fought and survived the Second World War, some of them are still with us now. And we therefore have a living memory of the Second World War. As that living memory recedes, it's up to a new generation to understand.